Question, golfers, when you hit your hybrids, should you be, this is an 18 degree loft, should you be de-lofting them, adding loft like you might do with a driver, or hitting it with the actual loft on the club? If you want to find out the answer, look in the comments, I'm in there. Let's talk about it.